transport is at the heart of our daily lives globally, and I think therefore there's kind of lots of really good opportunities and jobs in this sector. The aim of the course is really to give students the interdisciplinary experience, theory, knowledge and skills to be able to work around shaping transport policy and implementing transport policy, taking account of the environment.
I did my undergraduate here. I loved it so much I wanted to stay on. The courses here are very well thought out in that a lot of the software and a lot of the skills we are taught will be very easily applied in the workplace. That's one of the core parts of the teaching.
What differentiates it from some of the other programmes is there's probably more data analysis skills. These are kind of core skills that are generically needed in the sector. I personally see an experience of students learning so much more when they're doing things hands-on.
One of the fundamental modules in the second semester is called the Transport Integrated Project.
We are working with the council, redesigning the city square.
For me, it was the first real-life project I've ever been given, and you learn a lot of skills quickly. That's probably what I'll find most valuable when I go out into the workplace.
ITS has a great alumni network. Actually, at the start, when students arrive, we have a welcome event.
We kind of got an opportunity to see what we could possibly be doing in 5-10 years' time. And then in January, there were the employer visits.
So employers come in and present their businesses, and then in the afternoon, they hold interviews in-house, which some employers just offer jobs straight from there. It's a great opportunity for students.
Something unlike anything I've done before in terms of a kind of speed interviewing, but it's a good opportunity for us to meet a good group of students. From that, we will always, or certainly over the last few years, we've then invited 4 or 5 students in for a formal interview following that process. So I think it works well from both perspectives.
I already got a job here in London because of ITS. They gave me the opportunity to get these interviews.
I already secured a job before Christmas, but I did attend the talks, and it just makes applying for a job a whole lot easier. They come here because of the high quality of students that come out of here and the reputation, and that just goes to show the high standards of teaching that take place.
We have so many benefits here. Field trips, we do sports, barbecue, we have time for everything. We have so many facilities here, it's really comfortable, really nice environment. The libraries are amazing with a lot of technology.
You've got all the software you need, all the facilities you need to study. There's loads to do, lots of different societies to join. I would recommend studying transport planning and the environment at the University of Leeds, because the sorts of tasks you are given, a lot of it is working with real world data and current data, which is what you'll be doing in the workplace, and that is the most valuable skill you will learn from this degree.
When I took the decision to come to here, I did a lot of research about what is the best institution of transport in Europe and around the world. And here in ITS is one of the best.
The badge of an MSc from ITS gives you great opportunities.